champ. Sup.
Places to go, need to see.
Champ is ass. I can late invade.
Minions have spawned.
Man, I'm good. I've got pain to serve.
Oh, he has a 47% win rate above Masters. So in ELO, that actually matters. We had to get Guardian. As all his bot side camps up, it's gonna be so fucking annoying.
Doesn't get better than this.
Yeah, okay, he went mid, thank God.
Doesn't get better than this.
Fortunately, he's going mid to bot, kill me. Even go? Did he go to like dragon and flash the wall? Wait, what? Bot's fucked. Now we need Shaco to like make a positive play here or not do anything at all. It reveals his location and where he's going.
I get that.
Well, this sucks.
Subtle.
Oh, he's still in the bush. Really?
A little something from Targon.
Fuck it, I'm fine with it.
We must serve life.
Let's do this.
I mean, should have fought there on item advantage, but it's honest to God, not that big.
in the glow.
Don't be jealous.
He has boots you're never gonna get. At least they live.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Should push, it'll be close. Big!
Let's admire me for a bit.
An ally has been slain.
Do you play varieties at 37-year-old virgin while D3 peeking? Maybe we should go easy on him? Hey, you guys never know, huh? Wait, my Riven has mercs. It's got to be miserable. I actually think they're good this game.
Now this is how to move.
I got two seconds for you to die.
Oh, I didn't get that last auto. Oh, nice, bro. I'm actually just gonna press B here. I don't gotta buy, so I'm just gonna merc treads as well.
Doesn't get better than this.
I'm about essence.
Perfection, I got that.
Oh, nice try, bro.
Enemy killing spree.
I've seen a volley bear jungle underperform. On my team, yes. Enemy team, no.
Death's not.
An enemy has been slain.
The difference between Challenger and Gold? I'm out of games played. You're not Challenger because you don't play enough facts, right guys? That was sus.
Subtle. I don't do subtle.
Off the mountain we go.
Thank you. Have we seen Volley right there? Yeah, but I had no cooldowns also. I don't know what the fuck he was doing.
A little something from Targon. Always forward.
Draven is balanced, brother ass. This guy built Sky. Is that normal?
Places to go.
Drag on.
Stand against them.
Let's do this.
I have to pee. Badly.
Doesn't get better than this.
I trolled that.
Our ally has been slain.
Beautiful. Holy fuck. I trolled that fight. That's my bad. That's massive. That probably got my bounty. Holy shit. What do I usually build next? My brain's exploding. Collector. Have I ever flashed? I trolled. I could have walked up and fought with her.
Doesn't get better than this.
Might be doing too much, bro.
No following these footsteps.
I misclicked and I locked my camera. Oh my god. Started stream late, yes. 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 Goofy, have a fight, bro. We have no vision of this. Guy just wants me to run at them or what? How they're playing. Look how they're playing. Volibear has to be bot, bro.
Has been slain.
All right, whatever. Nice try. We lost. He's just bored, not gonna lie. All right, hit yes. Awesome. I mean, obviously, they're not gonna fight us. Unless somebody's bot lane. And they just took Dragon. He's just running at him. Fucking complete waste of time playing with retards like this every game. I mean, he's been playing like an 8 the entire game. Like, this stupid ass is just... Nice try. We win next. We got this.
I've got pain to serve.
We bought. Hell no, too good. Guess I should probably go LDR next.
Would you ever do a hand cam?
Fuck, would I do a hand cam for? I mean, are these guys serious? What's up, Nat 59? Bro, why exist? Like, dude, what do we do? Like, dude, you're serious?
Doesn't get better than
what's the point, bro? Like, a cable machine room, I had the same one. I'm not sure how I feel about it. I don't know. We have the cable machine, we just don't have the cables in yet. I mean, it's my fault. I've now gotten baited twice by that play, though. So I've given the enemy team two additional kills instead of one. The play bot lane, I died by walking up. Yeah. Play bot lane, I died by walking up. And the play that play mid, I don't die there ever.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Man. Your team has destroyed a turret.
You go LZR next.
Don't be jealous. I've got pain to serve.
If both solo laners are mid. Increased this shield value recently? Is that why more people started building it? Give it more haste? Is what it is. Bro, it's like the worst, dude, I swear to God, this is the worst feeling alive, by the way. Dodge a game because you're actually trying to win, then you lose that minus five, and then you also lose the next two games after. All that you can say is, well, what if I didn't dodge? I just would have lost that game, but... I never dodge, but I mean, it's a that was a guaranteed loss.
Places to go, me to see.
Yo, this Archangel's bullshit needs to go, by the way, bro.
Doesn't get better than this.
Oh, Does he even die for that? No way. Alright, that champ's fucking disgusting. Alright, that champ's fucking completely broken, by the way. Completely broken. That's disgusting. What the fuck? I mean, what did they change? That's crazy, by the way.
Doesn't get better than this.
I mean, the OP build, I mean, I've played against him a couple times with, like, the Archangel's bullshit. With the tier item bullshit. He doesn't have Seraphs.
Perfection? I got that.
Oh, goodbye.
Dude, this game's so fucked up, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, this game's so fucked up. This game is so, just a fucked up state. So crazy.
Said it wasn't earlier? True, but it's, I think, dude. Champion problem. That champion is, what the fuck? Bro, why am I just saying, like, what the fuck? Why don't you play those champions more balanced every season? Facts.
Doesn't get better than this.
Yeah, that was way too far. We have Shaco Draven, that shit melts. I gotta figure out how to get this.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Don't mess, Gallus.
An enemy has been slain. All right, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Should I go Caliph? So absurd. It's too hard because it's double invis. I'm gonna go next. I am just going IE. I don't think it matters. I think I'm just autoing Volley Bear for fun. It is what it is.
Now this is how to move. Places to go, me to see.
He's just like standing in my way and I'm autoing him for 400 damage. Terrified of the Shaco. GG easy, holy fuck, that champ is disgusting. Don't put down. I mean, thank God Tarek's fucking fundamentally broken. Or that game's just lost. Plays like an ape every single game. I gotta take a piss. We're back.